come on and sing. Sing, sing, sing. Come on and sing with me. Come on and sing. Sing, sing, sing. Come on and sing with me. You sing your way, I'll sing my way. La 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 la. Then we'll come back together and sing all over again. Hi friends, I'm Hugh Hanley and this is Songs from the Circle. We're at the studio in Arlington, Massachusetts, and I'm hoping you friends who are watching on your screens will sing along with us too. Well, we did some good singing, let's try some clapping, shall we? Oh, come on and clap. Clap, clap, clap. Come on and clap. There are lots of ways to clap. Come on and clap. Clap, clap, clap. Come on and clap. Clap your way, I'll clap my way. Then we'll come back together and clap all over again. Kate, should we try that one with our tongues? Should we try it? Come on and come on and with me. Come on and come on and with me. You your way, I'll my way. Blah, 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 blah. Then we'll come back together over again. Sing it, friends. Come on and sing. Sing, sing, sing. Come on and sing. Come on and sing, 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 sing. Come on and sing with me. Good singing, friends. Well, my friend Tom Hunter made up that song a long time ago, and I love to sing it because there are lots of things to do. Sometimes we clap and sing. Sometimes we wave too. We'll do that song a few other times on the show too. We'll do that one in a little while, but right now I wanted to do some knee clapping and the one about alligator pie so we can teach the friends who are watching on their screens about the one about alligator pie. Should we do it together? Luke, sit down on your mat there and crisscross so your knees are right there so that you can get the rhythm with us. Now, some friends who are at home or who are watching on their screens, they might be watching at school or they might be watching at home on their screens, but they can do this too. So let's get the rhythm. Clap those knees on the beat and let's do the one about alligator pie. Say it with me, friends. Alligator pie. Alligator pie. If I don't get some, I think I'm gonna cry. You can take away the green grass and take away the sky, but don't take away my alligator pie. One more time, here we go. Alligator pie. Alligator pie. If I don't get some, I think I'm gonna cry. You can take away the green grass and take away the sky, but don't take away my alligator pie.
Let's do the cake one.
Should we do alligator cake? Wynn wants to do alligator cake. Hey, you know what? Maybe we should introduce you to the friends who are watching it on their screens too, so they can feel like they know you a little bit. Shall I tell everybody your names? Mm-hmm. Now, my name is Hugh, and this is Kate, and over here we have Luke. Luke is wearing his orange shirt today. Kate's got the pink shorts on today, and the beautiful dress.
And a pink shirt.
And a pink shirt, too, yes. And Hannah's wearing a beautiful multicolored shirt. They're some of my favorite colors there. That's Hannah. Hannah's got a ponytail today, too. Mm-hmm. And then Nicola is here, too. What's that on your shirt, Nicola?
A bug catcher.
You got a bug catcher shirt. And then Alex, the teacher, she's here today, too, to sing with us. And over here we have Max. Max, what's on your shirt today? Some kind of a picture there. What is it?
I don't know.
We don't know either. Looks cool, though. Oh, and I see a Red Sox fan there, too. Our friend Sadie has her Red Sox shirt on. And then Sarah with the beautiful long ponytails and the pink dress. And then our friend Wynn. Wynn, what kind of a shirt do you have there? It looks like maybe some butterflies or?
No, This is a logo. This is a logo, and it's an Under Armour shirt.
Under Armour shirt, of course. That's Tom Brady's brand that he endorses, too. Yeah. And I see that they'll probably be contacting you for some endorsements, too, when that you're
I'm
on
going
television.
To kindergarten.
Kindergarten pretty soon. Hey, Wen wants to do the one about alligator cake. Should we do that one, too? Come on, you can do it too, friends who are watching on your screens. Here we go. Let's get the rhythm. Alligator cake. Alligator cake. If I don't get some, I think I'll kiss a snake. You take away my shovel and take away my rake, but don't take away my alligator cake. I like to rhyme with these alligator foods. When we did pie, we did pie and sky and cry. And when we did cake and snake and rake. Was there another alligator food you'd like to do today, too?
Soup. Alligator bread.
First, we'll do soup for Nicola and alligator bread for you. Should we teach the friends at home how to do it?
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's get the rhythm. Alligator soup. Alligator soup. If I don't get some, I think I'm gonna droop. You can take away my basketball, take away my hoop, but don't take away my alligator soup. You know, we will do alligator bread. And Hannah, do you remember that I told you one time that I had some alligator bread one time? I did. When I went to Florida, I had some alligator bread. But it wasn't made out of alligators. No, it wasn't. It was made, that made the dough into the shape of an alligator. It had a tail and a head and a body with legs. And do you know how they made the eyes?
No.
Olives.
What?
Yeah, they were green on the outside and red in the middle.
What?
Yeah. Should we do that one? Come on, let's get the rhythm. Here we go. Alligator bread. Alligator bread. If I don't get some, I think I'll shave my head. Take away my pillow. Take away my bed. But don't take away my alligator bread. I wanted to do another song today. A lot of other songs, but you know which one I wanted to do right now?
What?
A five song. Should we do a song with five?
Yeah, the five hot dogs.
That's the one I was thinking of, Wynn. Let's teach the friends who are watching on their screens how to do it, too. Shall we count together? Here we go. One, two, three, four, five. There they are. You got them there, Luke?
Yeah.
Yeah, there they are.
I got
those. Well, I could do 10, but I always want to make the pan with my other hand. That's why I just do five. Show me those five hot dogs. Put them in the pan. Five little hot dogs frying in the pan. The grease got hot and one went bam. Now there are four. Four little hot dogs frying in the pan. The grease got hot and one went bam. Now how many?
Three.
Put them in the pan. Three little hot dogs frying in the pan. The grease got hot and one went bam. Now how many?
Two.
Put them in the pan. Two little hot dogs frying in the pan. The grease got hot and one went bam. Now how many?
One.
Shall we eat this one?
No.
You don't want to?
No.
I do.
So wait, some friends want to eat it. If you don't want to eat it, you don't have to. But if you would like to eat it, let's do this one. We'll eat this one.
Put it
in the pan.
I actually really want to eat the real hot dog.
You like hot dogs, huh?
Yeah, me too.
I do too. Do you like mustard or ketchup on your hot dogs?
Mustard.
You like the mustard too?
I'm gonna
eat
mine.
No.
I don't
have
anything
on my hot You don't like
dog.
Either, huh? All right, put your hot dog in the pan. Here we go. One little hot dog frying in the pan. The grease got hot and wait. Get a plate.
The pan was still on and then the well-done pan.
No little hot dogs frying in the pan. The grease got hot and the pan went bam.
And the world went bam.
And the world went bam. And the stove went bam. Everything went bam.
Bam.
Open. Shut them. Yes, you know this one. Sing it with us. Open. Shut them. Give a little clap, clap, clap. Open. Shut them. Open. Shut them. Hide them in your lap. Creep them, crawl them. Creep them, crawl them. Right up to your chin. open wide your little mouth. Do not let them in. Flutter, 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 to your shoulders fly. Then like little birdies, let them fly up to the
sky.
Falling, 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 almost to the ground. Quickly pick them up again and turn them round and round. Faster, 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 faster. Slower, 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 slower. Faster, 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 slower, 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 slower. Clap. Let everyone clap hands like me. Let everyone clap hands like me. Come on and join in the game. You'll find that it's always the same. Can you do the same as we're doing? Let's try it. Let everyone rub their belly like me. Let everyone rub their tummy like me. Come on and join in the game. You'll find that it's always the
same.
Let everyone puff up their cheeks like me. Let everyone puff up their cheeks like me. Come on and join in the game. You'll find that it's always the
same.
Let everyone kick their feet like me. Let everyone kick their feet like me. Come on and join in the game. You'll find that it's always the
same.
Let everyone clap hands like me. Let everyone clap hands like me. Come on and join in the game. You'll find that it's always the
same.
The same, Blue. Whoa. Yes, you did the same as me that time. Well, friends, we've been sitting for a long time. Let's do our standing up song.
Whoa, my back.
Shall we do the elevator song?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Bring your elevator up high, way up high, and bring your elevator down to the ground. Let's go riding in an elevator. Let's go riding in an elevator. First floor, second floor, third floor, fourth floor, fifth floor. Down, 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 down. You friends are singing beautifully. I think the friends who are watching on their screens can learn these songs too. Let's do it one more time so they can learn the elevator song. Shall we all try it? Oh, I'll get to that one. We're going to do all the elevators. Ready? Sing with your beautiful voices. Here we go. Let's go riding in an elevator. Let's go riding in an elevator. First floor, second floor, third floor, fourth floor, fifth floor. Down, 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 down. Nicola, should we ride on a fast elevator?
Yes.
Should we do it so fast?
Yes.
Let's see if the friends who are watching on their screens can do it fast too. Should we try it?
Yeah.
Ready? One, two, three. Let's go riding in an elevator. Let's go riding in an elevator. First floor, second floor, third floor, fourth floor, fifth floor. Down, 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 down. Should we ride on a broken elevator?
Yeah.
All right.
Let's stop it at fourth floor.
No, I want to do it on the fourth floor, because if it's at the first floor, then I have to stay like this for a long time. It hurts my legs. We'll do it on the fourth floor, okay? Scoot back on your mat so that we can all do it. Yes, Sarah?
Could we do the quiet elevator after?
You want to do... Let's do the quiet elevator first, and then we'll do the broken one.
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to do it so quiet. First, we'll do the quiet elevator, and then we'll do the broken elevator.
Wait.
What?
Let's save the broken one for last.
Okay.
Wait.
Yes.
Let's make one without that.
You mean so quiet that not even a peep comes out of our mouth?
Yeah.
Shall we try it?
Yeah.
We'll do it with our mouth, but not with our voice. Shall we try it? Yeah. Friends who are watching on your screens, this will be so quiet, we're not going to use our voices. We're just going to say it with our mouths. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
One, two, three. That was so quiet.
I heard the wind and cake.
You could hear them? I couldn't hear them.
No,
I could hear them.
Well,
cake.
I heard you.
You heard me? Cake. I don't think so.
I heard cake.
Do you think the friends at home could hear it? I don't think so. I think it was so quiet. Now let's ride on that broken elevator, shall we?
Yeah.
Okay, get on your mat so you can go up on the elevator.
Let's do the loud elevator first.
No, I don't think we'll do the loud one because you children are singing beautifully loud already. Ready? Here we go. Let's go riding in an elevator. Let's go riding in an elevator. First floor, second floor, third floor, fourth floor, fourth floor, fourth floor. Ah! The elevator's stuck on the fourth floor. Shall I call the woman who fixes the elevator? Let me call her up. Hello? Yes. Is this the woman who fixes the elevator? Yes, listen, my friends and I are on the elevator and it got stuck on the fourth floor. Can you fix it? She said she could. Oh, thank you. Yep, thanks. Bye-bye.
Bye.
She said she could fix it. Let's see if she did. Fifth floor. Oh, good. Down, 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 down. And all the way, friends. Let's sit down, put your bottom down, and crisscross taco sauce.
No. Applesauce.
Sometimes I say applesauce. Sometimes
who made
I say
alligator sauce.
Alligator sauce. I never did that one. Sometimes I do dental floss. Sometimes I do spaghetti sauce.
Sometimes I do
Hugh
sauce.
Hugh sauce. Too silly. Yes. What, Kate?
Sometimes I like spaghetti and a red sauce.
You like the red sauce on the spaghetti. Yeah, it's good stuff.
Hugh, what's this for?
Well, that's the mic, instrument stand, the guitar stand. It can put the guitar right there.
Oh.
There we go. Sit right down there, Kate. Well, yeah. Let's teach the friends at home that song about the train. It's my new favorite song. Shall we sing it together? Here we go, friends. There's a train, there's a train, and it rolls right along the track. Where it goes, nobody knows, but it always comes right back. There's a train, there's a train, and it rolls right along the track. Where it goes, nobody knows, but it always comes right back. And the conductor says, all aboard. The conductor says, all aboard. There's a train, and it rolls right along the track. Where it goes, nobody knows, but it always comes right back. And the whistle goes, toot, toot. And the whistle goes, toot, toot. The conductor says, all aboard. The conductor says, all aboard. There's a train, and it rolls right along the track. Where it goes, nobody knows, but it always comes right back. And the engine goes, chick, chick, chick. And the engine goes, and the whistle goes, toot, toot. And the whistle goes, toot, toot. The conductor says, all aboard. The conductor says, all aboard. There's a train, and it rolls right along the track. Where it goes, nobody knows, but it always comes right back. And the wheels go, and the wheels go. And the engine goes, chick, chick, chick. And the engine goes, chick, chick, chick. And the whistle goes, toot, toot. And the whistle goes, toot, toot. The conductor says, all aboard. The conductor says, all aboard. There's a train, and it rolls right along the track. Nobody knows, but it always comes right back. Good singing, my friends. You children are doing some really good singing today. I think the friends who are watching on their screens can learn these songs because we're doing such a good job of singing today. Oh, and you know what? I'm going to take the capo off for this next song. It's the one about the animals and the different sounds that the animals
make.
You already did that. Did you know, we practiced it a little earlier, but we didn't do it on the show. We'll do it on the show right now. Did you know, I think you children know about the cow sound that my guitar can make.
What about the coconut one?
We'll get to that one too. We'll do that one for sure.
Oh, yeah,
if I pluck this string, and quickly turn the tuning machine to make the string loose, and then quickly turn it to make it tight. It does sound a little bit like a cow.
Yeah.
Would you like to hear?
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Listen. Did that sound a little like a cow?
Yeah.
Again?
Yeah.
Okay. You know, this time I'm not going to move my mouth when I do it. Sometimes when I do make that sound and I move my mouth, the children think I am making that sound, but it's not me, it's the guitar. Listen. What does the cow say?
Moo!
Sing it, friends. Oh, what does the cow say?
Moo!
What does the cow say? What does the cow say?
Moo.
Cow says, mmm, all the day. Kate, can you put your mat down underneath your bottom there? Thank you. Oh, what does the kitty say?
Meow.
What does the kitty say?
Meow.
What does the kitty say?
Meow.
The cat says,
meow,
all the day. Hey, I have an idea. I'm going to sing the song in the Spanish language, and you tell me what animal it is. Should we try it?
Yeah.
Okay, see if you can guess. See if you can, yes?
I'm going to do the coconut one for last.
We'll save that for not last, but pretty close to the end. Yes?
Oh,
Nicola, you know Spanish already, huh? All right.
Me too.
Well, you'll be able to guess. You do too? All right, ready? Let's see if the friends at home can guess these animals too. ¿Qué dice el gato?
Meow.
Meow.
Yes. What does the cat say?
Meow.
¿Qué dice el gato?
Meow.
The cat says
meow
all the day. All right, you got that one. See if you can guess this one. ¿Qué dice la oveja? Baa, baa. Yes. What does the sheep say?
Baa.
¿Qué dice la oveja? Baa, baa. Sheep says baa all the day. All right, see, this is a loud animal. See if you can guess this one. ¿Qué dice el león? Yes. It sounds like the way we say it in English, doesn't it? What does the lion say? ¿Qué dice el león? The lion says all the day. All right, after I do a loud animal, I like to do a quiet one. Let's try this one. The snake's pretty quiet, but that's not the one I meant. Let's see if you can guess this one.
Mouse?
¿Qué dice la jirafa? No, this animal has a long neck and it's very quiet. It just chews the leaves so
fast.
Yes! What does the giraffe say?
Dinosaur?
What does the giraffe say?
I like to do the dinosaur.
Dinosaurs are pretty quiet these days, too, because they're extinct.
Yeah.
They're not around anymore. La jirafa dice, todo el día, all the day. All right, one more. ¿Qué dice el elefante? Elefante and elephant. Yes, they sound similar, don't they?
Do you want to hear my elephant noise?
Yeah, let me hear. Oh, that's a good one. What does the elephant say? ¿Qué dice el elefante? The elephant says, all the day. Good singing, my friends. A lot of fun animals. Good elephant, too. Well, friends, we've been singing for a long time. Sarah, I don't think you can wait any longer, can you? You want to do that silly song where we sing about different parts of our bodies, but they're silly names, aren't they? Wait till you hear this one. Shall we do it together?
Yeah.
Put my hand on myself. What is this here? This is my coconut, oh, mother dear. Coconut, coconut, ink-a-dink-a-doo. That's what I learned at my school. Ya, ya.
Yeah, yeah.
Do you know why I call my head my coconut?
Why?
Because it's round and hard like a coconut. Mm-hmm. Put my hand on myself. Yeah. What are these here? These are my face windows, oh, mother dear. I call my eyes my face windows because my eyes are on my face and I can look out of them. Face.
Glasses.
Double pane. Yeah. Face windows. Coconut. Sing it, friends. Inka-dinka-doo. That's what I learned at my school. Ya-ya. Put my hand on myself. What is this here?
Nose.
This is my snort locker. Oh, mother dear. Snort locker. Face windows. Coconut. Inka-dinka-doo. That's what I learned at my school. Ya-ya. Yeah, that's next. Put my hand on myself. What are these here? These are my side flappers. Oh, mother dear. Side flappers. Snort locker. Face windows. Coconut. Ink-a-dink-a-doo. That's what I learned at my school. Ya-ya. Put my hand on myself. What is this here? This is my gobble hole, oh mother dear. Gobble hole. Side flappers. Locker. Face windows.
Coconut.
Ink-a-dink-a-doo. That's what I learned at my school. Ya-ya. Put my hand on myself. What is this here? This is my pizza pouch, oh mother dear. Pizza pouch. Gobble hole. Side flappers. Locker. Face windows. What's this one? Coconut. Ink-a-dink-a-doo. That's what I learned at my school. Ya-ya. Yes, Sarah.
I know why you call your pizza pocket, because what? You can fit pizza.
That's, I call it my pizza pouch because when I eat pizza, that's where it goes, right in this pouch here.
Yeah.
What fun, friends. Well, this has been wonderful singing with you here in the studio, and I hope the friends who are watching on their screens had fun singing these songs with us, too. Let's do that last song about Come On and Sing, the song that we start the show with and the song that we end the show with. The song that my friend Tom Hunter made up. Shall we sing it together?
Mm-hmm.
What do you see there? Oh, are you looking at the little pin that holds the strap here? You know, when I sit down, I don't have to put the strap on, but I can if you want me to.
Yeah.
Do I have to?
Yeah.
All right. How's that? Is that good?
Yeah.
Doesn't clash with my shirt either. That's a good match today, huh? Mm-hmm. Friends, this is wonderful fun. Thanks for joining us on Songs for the Circle. Ready, friends? Here we go.
Yeah.
Oh, come on and sing. Sing, sing, sing. Come on and sing with me. Come on and sing. Sing, sing, sing. Come on and sing with me. You sing your song. I'll sing my song. Hey, Macarena. Then we'll come back together and we'll sing all over again. Come on and wave, 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 wave. Come on and wave with me. Come on and wave, 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 wave. Come on and wave with me. You can wave your way. Then we'll come back together, wave all over again. Come on and clap, 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 clap. Come on and clap with me. Come on and clap, 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 clap. Come on and clap with me. Which way went? You clap your way. I'll clap my way. Then we'll come back together. Clap all over again. Come on and snort. Come on and snort with me. Come on and snort.
That's
sleeping and snoring.
Like a pig.
Snort like a pig. You snort your way. I'll snort my way. Then we'll come back together, snort all over again. singing. You friends did the